Welcome to Sunny's Masked Singer. So far, Luke Bryan and Justin Bieber and Timberlake and Heaven Madison were mega stars. Tonight we have Group B. Bring out Group B. Wow, that was amazing, judges. Get ready for Group B. First up, WT have Eagle.
I'm Eagle. I'm here to fly my way to win. I've sold over 300 million records and I'm also British. Tonight I'm going for a different style, so wish me luck.
Well, you done me and you bet I felt it. I tried to be chill, but you're so hot that I'm melted. I fell right through the cracks. Now I'm trying to get back. Before the cool done run out, I'll be giving it my bestest, and nothing's gonna stop me but divine intervention. I reckon it's again my turn,
like,
to
I know
win
this voice.
Some
yeah.
More person, but I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait. I'm sure there's no need to come. Spending way too long tricking my tongue in the mirror and bending over backwards just to try and see it clearer, but my breath fogged up the glass.
Beautiful.
So I drew a new face and I laughed, but I won't hesitate no more, no more. He cannot wait.
While that was amazing, I'm definitely thinking this is someone like John Legend.
I think this could be Elton John. If it's you, Elton, it would be amazing and one of the best consents here.
Okay, I'm definitely saying this is John Legend. His songs were really popular.
This is most definitely John Legend.
Well, that was amazing. Give it up for Eagle. Did he do enough to get him through? Find out tonight. Anyways, next up, it's Baby Hippo. Hello, I'm Baby Hippo. You may have seen me struggle with my voice before, but tonight I'm just going easy. I met up with other people in my life to help me with my music. I have over 200 million singles sold now and a couple Grammys. So wish me luck on that stage.
Amazing job, Hippo. I felt you were throwing a party. Definitely a star. I heard a little Billy Joel in there, so Billy Joel is my guess.
This is definitely not Billy Joel. Gumball, I believe this is Bruno Mars.
Well, do we need another clue? Let's see a clue from a past celebrity, David Archie.
If you're still suck, I can say that Baby Hippo wrote a song that Seahorse aka Toad I. Kelly sang.
Does that help, judges?
Okay, this is definitely Bruno Mars. No question he wore it. That's what I like and hope this is him.
Well, amazing guesses. Give it up for Baby Hippo. Next up, it's Crocodile.
Hi, Crocodile, and I'm here to win. Being here on party night is amazing. One of the biggest male singers on the radio, hoping we reach the stars, and I've won multiple awards, and tonight, it's time to slam the stage.
Easy come, easy go, that's just how you live. Oh, take, take, take it all, but you never give. Should've known you was trouble from the first kiss. Had your eyes wide open, why were they open? Gave you all I had and I tossed it in the trash. Tossed it in the trash, you did. Yes, it gave me all your love. It's all I ever asked for. What you don't understand is I kept your grenade.
Wow, that was incredible, but we need more clues, Crocodile. Let's bring on out idol Kakyo. Hi everyone, so glad to see you, but for Crocodile, he did a duet with Justin Bieber, who was one of the bunnies. Hope it helped. Judges, we need your guesses. Who do we think Crocodile is? Okay, so this is definitely a huge star. Usher signed a record label for Justin Bieber, so maybe Usher.
I'm also thinking Usher.
This is Ed Sheeran. Well, amazing guesses. Who do we think this is? We have two more people left tonight. Let's see Moose.
I'm Moose, and tonight I'm here to have fun, so wish me luck because I'll need it because I'm not a professional singer.
Oh, yes, my favorite.
I want to break free. I want to break free.
Come on.
Woo. I want to break free from your lies. You're so self-satisfied, I don't need you. I got to break free. God knows I want to break free.
Woo, that voice.
I'm falling.
I've got to break free.
Yeah!
I want to break free.
Well, we need another clue, Moose. Tia, come on out and give us a clue.
Hi, y'all. So happy to be here. But I can say that Moose might not be a professional, but he's a very good cook.
Judges, does this help at all?
Okay, first of all, you have my voice. Is this a consequence or? Second, amazing job. I think you could be ugly sweater.
Okay, you're great for not a professional, but I'm thinking you're Gordon Ramsay.
Great, Gus is now last up tonight. It's Sport Panther.
I'm Sport Panther. Tonight, I'm gonna dribble my way up, because the competition I have is tough, but it will be easy for me.
Wow, Panther, you ate that. Great job. Now we need another clue. Bring one out, Gumball.
I'm here to deliver a heart clue. Hope this heart helps. It's based off a song he wrote.
Okay, I honestly have no clue. Who could this be? But if I had to guess, I'm saying this could be Neo. He was on TMSUK and us and made the finale on both.
I'm saying this could be Jason Derulo. He worked lots of love or heartbreak songs like Savage Love or Want to Want Me is a classic of his, so Jason Derulo.
I don't think it's any of those. I think this is Todrick Hall. The heart is a clue to Nickel.
Okay, well, amazing guesses now. It's time, panel. Also, panel, before we start, I'd like to mention in any of the group finals, you can ring the ding-dong bell and save a consent form elimination, which will make a three-way finale.
Oh, sounds interesting.
Anyways, it's time. The bottom to facing in a SmackDown is...
Oh my gosh! You guys!
Eagle and Moose, you're in the SmackDown. Congrats to Baby Hippo, Sport Panther, and Crocodile. But it's time for the SmackDown to begin. You'll each sing a different song. Good luck.
That boy is a monster.
each other's hands, cause we seem to understand the urgency.
Wow! Dig it, Gumbo!
Just remember, you're the one thing that I can't get enough of.
You can't get it up, no.
So I'll tell you something. Well, this could be love, because I've had the time of my life.
Judges, that was amazing, but who have we chose to save?
Both of you were great. This is really tough, but we'd like to save Eagle.
Congratulations, Eagle, you live another day. Moose, you're sadly leaving us. Judges, we need you final guesses.
Okay, my final guess is Gordon Rasmi.
I think this is Gordon Rasmi also.
You all have the same disease. Say it with me. Take it off.
Say it with me. Take it off! Take it off! Take it off!
Take it off! Take it off!
Take it off! Take it off! Take it off!
Take it off! Take it off! Take it off!
Take it off!
Oh my God, who is it? Oh, I can't wait to see who this is!
Take it off!
Come on!
Gordon Ramsay. Why our show?
I loved Sunny's shows, they're so cool, and it was so much fun, thanks for having me.
Well, we're glad we had you here, but to sing Unmasked once and for all, it's the artist known as Gordon Ramsay.
I call you when I need you, when my heart's on fire.
Wow! Ooh, listen to that voice!
You come to me, come to me, wild and wild.
Oh my God.
Wow.
Whoa.
When you come to me, get everything I need. You're simply the best. Better than all the rest. Better than anyone. Anyone I ever met.
What a beautiful voice he's got.
Don't tear us apart. No, no.